Okay, so I've collected all the carbonite bricks here, and I just need to collect one more mini kit here. I don't know where it is. Actually, I think I do know where it is, because I spotted this little thing before while just exploring around. Yeah.
How are your shooting skills? Getting a little rusty, I bet. The training area's over there. You'll need to be good at taking cover as well as taking shots.
I don't know if you can tell, but I suck at this game.
I've actually got a decent chance of making it back from a skirmish in one piece.
I didn't even... Oh, I did. Okay. No, don't think they give you anything. I don't think. Yeah, I don't know if they give you anything when you complete them, but, I do know one character that is really hard to get, and that's Emperor Captains. He's very expensive. He's not really hard to get. He's just really, really expensive. This and this were different for. So it was that actually. Hold on, I need to change some things. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Okay, so that's the first mini kit of the day. Go to Jakku. I found four mini kits, four carbonite things here. Let's see if in the next 2 minutes we can find a mini kit and or carbonite brick.
Night watchers. Always watching me.
You know what, these ones just go on YouTube, screw TikTok. I can't bother, I'll be looking for... I have a few of the vehicles unlocked, but I haven't tried out this one or the Leaks one, so I haven't tried it. And the normal green blaster shot this time. I don't know how to change that. Yeah, I don't have the flame trooper. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay. think I may have found out how to get him, just to check. I have the hot tub trigger, I need this. Okay. I'm gonna go back to Jakku. I don't know why I just like doing that. Weapons design in this game. And the cutscenes. I have the flame trooper, and I also have Kylo Ren hooded, but I have the flame trooper, that's all I needed. Thank you. I couldn't find what the side quest was. So yeah, I got the Kylo Ren hooded net 500. That is a lot of studs for one character that I pretty much already have. I just have the unhooded version. I think it's time to stop this episode. I'll try and get some more. Wait a minute. I have 4 out of the 5 mini kits in. I'm guessing the last one's here. You know what? I'll do it next episode. Goodbye.